Hello, my name is Katya. I'm an ichthyologist and hydrobiologist at Escher Labs. In this video, I would like to explain and demonstrate how to do a skin scraping on small aquarium fish. Because sometimes it is necessary to look for microscopic parasites on the skin of fish.
Depending on the size and species of fish, the procedure is slightly different. For small aquarium fish, we can do a skin scraping with a cover glass or scalpel to create a slide for microscopic examination.
If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more content. If you have any questions or remarks, I would love to answer them.
To perform a skin scrape, we need the following tools and objects. A container with a lid to hold fish temporarily. A fish net. Standard size microscope slides. A cover glass. A pipette or syringe. Gloves. Tweezers. Paper tissue. A well-lit workstation. Rinse the container with aquarium water and fill it with enough water to cover the fish. Catch the fish with the net and place it inside the container. Put a cover on top to prevent the fish from accidentally jumping out. Most fish will be agitated at first, but calm down quickly. Sometimes it may be necessary to use a light sedative. Place the slide on a tissue or towel to prevent water from getting in between the glass and the table. There are several different ways and various tools we can use to do the skin scraping. For this small-sized fish, I prefer to use a cover glass, but for larger fish, I use a slide. Carefully remove the fish from the container. This can also be done with a net. Hold the fish so that it can be scraped from the head to tail, depending on whether you are left or right-handed. Hold the cover glass or other tool at a 45-degree angle. Without pressing hard, move the slide along the body of the fish from head to tail. If you use the same pressure as when writing with a pencil, you will not hurt the fish. A sample of slime and perhaps a few scales will be left on the glass. Use a pipette to put a drop of aquarium water onto the middle of the slide. Use the cover glass to mix the mucus and the water on the slide. Then place the cover glass on the slide. If you get many air bubbles, use a needle or tweezers to carefully release the cover glass. Pressing gently with the tweezers, distribute the smear between the cover glass and the slide. The specimen is now ready for microscopic examination. It is important to examine the specimen within 5 minutes after the scraping, because we will be looking for moving parasites under the microscope. And some parasites will stop moving after about 5 minutes. The main parasites you can find with a skin scrape are skin and gill flukes, costia or ichthyobodonicatrix, trichodina, ichthyophterus, tetrahymena, helodonella, odinium, and flavobacterium columnaris. In our next video, we will show you what these and other skin parasites look like. If you want to practice making slides first, before doing a skin scrape, look at our fecal examination video and try that procedure for yourself. Soon I will show you how to do a gill scraping on small aquarium fish for microscopic examination. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss this video. Thank you for watching!